Following controversy regarding a compensation for injuries caused to her leg in an accident while on duty, Jessie Dakka, as 20 months after the incident, received a mega 5,000 from her employer. The money has been released without proper calculation to determine the extent of damage caused, as is supposed to be the case, though an insurance company was engaged in this matter. Aziz Patel decided to give Ms. Dakka the said money, saying the balance would be paid in two installments. The initial bill calculated after medical calculations was 21,000, but has now been reduced to 12,000, a situation that has worried Ms. Dakka.
Abosi vanhu vakwanisa kuchita chanichi vanakamba kuti vazaripira 6 million. So vagodman vaja vakamba nawo ndepana bvumiro kuripira 12. So 12 iyo vanakamba kuti vazaripa sako 5 million. 5 million ero iyi 3.5 vananoza kuti pa month end ya June. 3.5 futi 3.5 month end ya July. So ndepana siya 5 million. After siya 5 million vagodman. After vaenda vaziz vagodman notenga mu 1.5 ine nonsira 3.5 teyo nalero lira kuti vampere mpia iya hospital vasaine fimbi vaziz vampere mpia ino but impia ina shade mwene mpia vampere inono yachepa tapareko yalandwana na dole ine valiranda ti dola nala chita mwenshi.
The matter has moved this far after a movie TV news crew carried the story, highlighting this woman's plight, which news report landed the news crew into police detention for alleged criminal trespass. Oscar Piri, Movie TV News, in Lusaka.